We've got a green light, thumbs up, drivers behind the line. 3, 2, 1, go!
And I can tell already this match is going to be full of energy here, entering our second quarterfinals here. Look at the cargo fly. It's a flurry of just purple. That's red and blue combined together. Beautiful autonomous modes by both alliances there. 2200 barely missing that last ball out of autonomous, heading into teleoperated mode. And then Rambotics lining up. Yes, getting that cargo in for the blue alliance. 1325. Responding back to blue scoring, getting some on the upper hub. All right, next up, robots are scurrying around. We got 7480 and 2200 getting red and blue cargo in. Some more red cargo scores, some more blue cargo scores. That upper hub, constant activity happening in that big old funnel. These robots are just cycling back and forth here. They've practiced all season, and it all comes down to these next few matches you'll see today. 74-80 scoring for the Red Alliance up high, followed by 50-32 for Blue, getting two cargo up there. 74-80, just one cargo at a time, trying to be as efficient as possible. It's hard chasing around this cargo as it bounces and rolls around the field. And then Rambotics from the tarmac slamming some cargo into the upper hub. Inverse Paradox looking for some more cargo. Roving around the field, getting back to the tarmac, lining up that turret, and they get one in. There we go, 2200 MM Rambotics scoring for the Blue Alliance. The score is still quite close, and we got 50 seconds remaining. Not much time left. Here we go. I hear it, 50-32, that sound of that shooter scoring for the Blue Alliance. Inverse Paradox, more cargo. MM Rambotics, more cargo for Blue. All right, folks, you know the drill. Listen, listen up. There's that steam whistle heading over to our hangars, getting ready for some hanging. Score very, very close. Red, slight advantage unofficially. It can come down to these hang points. Here we go, 17 seconds left. MM Rambotics on the high rung. 40-69 the high rung, going for the traversal. They've got the grip. Air, MM Rambotics up for the traversal. Low Ellen up for the traversal. 1325 up high. We got three red robots up high. Oh, wow. You hear that, folks? That's my heart racing. Sit tight. We're going to have that final score up soon. All right. Not too long of a wait. Let's take a look at that Jumbotron for our score. Red Alliance is taking the win with a final score of 118 for Alliance number 4 and 89 for Alliance number 5, Blue. What a way to kick things off. Sit tight, we'll have our next qualification match.